Bored with static website headings? Wishing your pages told a captivating story and hooked visitors instantly? eComposer's advanced heading breathes life into your Shopify store, transforming plain text into dynamic, attention-grabbing elements. So are you ready to transform your page static into visually advanced heading by eComposer fast and easily? Just stay until the end. I will show you step-by-step guide. Before we start, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. Let's get started. Step 1, add advanced heading element. Head to your Shopify dashboard, navigate to the app section and find eComposer. In case you haven't installed the app, you can find the link to eComposer on Shopify App Store in this video description. From the eComposer app dashboard, you need to access the eComposer editor. To do that, you can choose Start Building to create a new page, or select any existing templates you created before. Here I will pick my editing landing page. The eComposer editor is opening. Now, navigate to Elements, then Advanced, and finally, select Advanced Heading. Simply drag and drop the icon element wherever you want it on your page. Step 2, configure advanced heading. Now, let's dive into the configuration. Let's start with the basics. Add your heading text. Next, add dynamic hyperlinks to your headings, turning them into interactive elements. Whether it's linking to other pages or external content, this feature enhances user engagement. eComposer enables you to optimize your headings for search engines using HTML tags like H1, H2, H3, etc. This is a crucial step in improving your website's visibility and ranking on search engine results. Now, add the multiple highlight headings effectively, making key points or statements stand out, perfect for emphasizing important information on your page and brand. You can choose to apply text gradients to your highlight keywords in the advanced heading, instead of underlining them. Then go to Advanced Headings Design tab to choose the direction, start color, and end color to create a unique and eye-catching effect for those highlight texts. And now, the cherry on top, animation. eComposer offers two exciting options, typing and smooth. Bring your headings to life and create a dynamic user experience. Now, take a few minutes to play around with the design for the overall heading and highlight words. Then save and publish to view your ideal advanced heading on the live site. And there you have it, an in-depth look at advanced headings with eComposer. The key to a captivating website lies in the details, and with eComposer, you can truly make your heading shine. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe for more eComposer tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.